Hello, this is Saron Leinhardt, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, episode 79. Come on, then. On this episode, Link and Tal and I will be singing some fantastic lyrics. Haha. Alright.
Try lyric one, or lyrics one, or the first, which has lyrics, We the Zara.
Okay, come on, then.
Yay!
Shout fans are the mark of the Zara. We swam speeding through the seas with air and the control safe. If I was pressed when swimming, I shelled for those of the black enemies. Spoken if you have magic, we can die by frenemy. We the Zara.
Ah, nice singing there, Tal. Come on then, what else? What other lyrics are there?
Here lies Mikal, legendary guitarist of the Zora tribe. Will you try to sing Mikal's lyrics?
No, but you will.
Alright, number two. Zora fighting song.
Yay!
But my punch of anger hit me. Press B repeatedly by five times. Yeah, yeah. But my deadly move press and hold me. Now release. It's the final blow. My double cutters. My double cutters.
That is fantastic. Alright then. Let's continue then. Oh no! What is that, Tal? What are those?
You know about the lever, right? It actually moves pretty fast. It's not exactly good news, is it?
One hit defeat. Alright, beautiful Epona. You wait here, okay? We're going over there to explore further. Come on, go! Fantastic.
Wow, there's a statue there, one of the owl statues.
Haha, yeah. Come on, go!
Ye who hold the sacred sword, the proof of our encounter. Ha ha ha.
How about this? There you go. Alright. Well. Wait, let's use the Zora mask this time.
Yay!
Wow, fantastic guitarist. Come on then, yeah. Wow, this is fantastic. Swim a lot faster. Can we ride a Epona this way? No, we cannot. Oops. Come on then. Careful, Link. You don't want to play that fantastic guitar on Epona. You're going to hurt her. Why? Because the guitar's neck was almost about to touch Epona's tummy. So we don't want to hurt Epona. Although we would like to play some beautiful music for Epona. Come on then. Come on, Epona, do a beautiful, fantastic jump. Alright. Alright, let's go back to Clock Town now.
Why?
We're going to deposit all our rupees and then use the ocarina to play the Song of Time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Hello. What's this? You need something.
Deposit rupees!
Excuse me, but let me take a look at you. Ah, yes, Link. You're the little guy who deposited 987 rupees. Well, are you gonna make a deposit? Alright. So, how much?
38.
Come on, Link, yeah.
Really? 38? Seriously? That's a lot. Alright, little guy, now I've got a total of 1,025 rupees from you. What's this? You've already saved up 1,000 rupees. Well, little guy, here's your special gift. Take it.
What? Yeah! Alright! Yeah!
You got a blue rupee. It's worth 5 rupees. That's not too shabby.
That's what they call interest.
Alright, here you go.
What's this? You need something.
Deposit rubies!
Excuse me, but let me take a look at you. You just took a look at Link. Ah, yes. You're the little guy who's just here. All right, you're making a deposit then. How much?
5.
Ah, the interest that I just gave you. Okay. That ain't nothing at all. Big spender. But if you say so. All right, little guy. Now I've got a total of 1,030 rupees from you. Come back in the buzzer some after you say bubble punch.
Okay, cool. All right, now let's play the song of time. In the Zora. Yeah! Way the fantastic guitar playing. Yeah, no, yo! Wow! Wow, Link can really shred with this fantastic guitar. Alright, come on then. Beautiful. Yeah! Yeah!
You played this one more time. Same when we turned to the tone on the first day.
Yeah. Well, that does it for episode 79 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. This is Saran Lionheart, signing out.
Bye! Yeah! Beautiful.